You guys, I feel so stupid. today I was like, oh yeah, I forgot, like, I haven't changed my prefix for my emotes yet, since I've changed to, like, Lex Be Silly instead of the XO, or the, they're still the XO, Lex, like, Dark and Cozy, like, my very first Twitch username that I'm like, I don't know if I'll keep this. So, of course, I'm like, yeah, it's gonna be fine. Then I totally, like, spaced that affects all of my things. So I am, yeah, I got a couple fixed on my in the last couple minutes, so at least like the dailies and like the silly, let me check the silly and the trash. Okay, perfect. Silly and trash should be fixed. 91% silly willy and 65% trash. Yeah, so anyways, don't mind that, don't mind it. See, that's what happens when I like try to be productive and do stuff. I just mess things up. But a big old big congratulations to Wretched actually getting first, and it's your fourth one, at least since it got reset. So good job, Wretched. I'm so proud of you. And then let's see, early squad, we have Scruff and Speedy. There's one more early squad left if someone wants to grab it. But good job, you guys. Thank you for being here early. Holy shit, he did. And it's not a meme. I know. I got it. Good job, Wretched. Wretched, and you win.
Nice.
69% silly willy. Dude, today is your day. Go buy a lottery ticket. You got the perfect silly number. It's perfect. And I pinned it. So yes, thank you guys for being here early. For putting up with all my shenanigans. I am a little bit sick. We out here winning today. Let's go. That's so awesome. So obviously we're playing Palia. I am going to be exploring some of the updates. I have been playing since the update came out yesterday. But I've been trying to avoid update type stuff. I did build one of the new buildings, but just 97%. That's fine. That's what we like here. Hugh's here with the early squad. Good job, Hugh. And we dropped off. It was a short-lived victory for you, Wretched. But you know, you gotta take what you can get. But Hugh, hi. Hugh was at my plot when I'm getting ready to start streaming. So he's like, what are you doing? Okay, we're gonna play some Palia. If anyone wants to log on and play with me as well, I think we might do some bug hunting, because I think that's part of the update, is that there's now bugs in Bahari. And yeah. Let's play some games. See? There's Hugh. Hey. Good day. Yeah, Hugh, all of my emotes are...
It's Britney, bitch. And I am back.
It's Tibby. Hi, Tibby. I picked your weeds. Thank you. See, good friends come to plots and pick weeds. Look at that. My garden is all weeded. How are you, Tibby? Hello. Guess what? Wretched actually got first today. Like, for realsies. realsies. Okay, so before stream I was running around like collecting rocks and stuff, trying to do collect resources. I don't even know. And I did move around all these houses. Ah, okay. Hugh, you're gonna be floored when you see what I did. Oh no, what did you do? But I have to ask, is For those who play Palia, with the that's the wrong one. I didn't want to put it in. Excuse my coughs. I'm a little bit sicky today. But just like a little cold. I have little coughs. But with the update of Palia, did it turn off everybody's lights? Or did somebody go around my plot turning off all my lights? Because I noticed today, I was like, why are my lights on? So I wouldn't put it past friends to come over and mess up all my stuff. But what did you do, Hugh? Wait, I can troll in this game? Obviously. It's like cozy WoW. But I came here, I had to turn on all my lights. Okay, so part of the update was there was a new building, which is, I can't remember what this is called. What is this called? The courtyard. So I had it built so we didn't have to wait for it on stream, but I haven't done anything with it. And I thought it was a cool idea to like add it on to my greenhouse and make it an extension of the greenhouse. Like maybe I haven't turned all mine back on. Well, that means some silly goose went around my entire plot and turned off all my lights. Literally all of them. I'm watching you guys. Do I need to remove friends? I'm sold, I'm gonna download it. No lights are safe. Yeah, best part is that it's free. Oh! Wretched, if you actually do download it before you download it, hold up. Use the referral link. So I can get plushies. Okay, I'll use it. Thank you. Because we get cute things if you use a referral link, and I learned that way too late. Because I have had several friends who like started playing because I told them to play it, and now I don't get the plushie yet. And excuse my voice. Okay. So, what I think I want to do, I want to go explore around Bahari. Something we could do is keep our relationship going with Reth, because now we can get him to level 5 relationships. Can I pull weeds? Yes. Would you like me to make a new account so I can you can get plushies? I mean, if you wanted to, you could. But you don't have to. Honestly, I should. Because I have, who knows how many emails I have. I make a new email way too often. It's usually I'll make a new email when I like have too many emails I'm subscribed to. I'm like, I can't deal with this. I need a new email. Tibbs, use my code. We can get the train going. Okay. Oh, another part of the update, which is super rad, if you guys haven't seen it, is we now have an ammo pouch. So instead of keeping ammo and everything mixed together, we have a separate thing for it, and obviously I've already unlocked it. You start with just this one row, but I had a crap ton of money, so I unlocked all of it. I have 4 emails, yeah. Yeah, I have too many left. Okay. Well, goodbye, Hugh. But I thought we could go maybe try to catch bugs because there's new flowers that were also added. And yeah, we could maybe decorate the courtyard, work on the greenhouse, do some decorating. Nice and chill. So if anyone wants to like join in and do some bug hunting, let me know. But first, let's go to Kilma. I need to repair my stuff. One is for work, so I guess that doesn't count. That's fair. And it's to be expected, I would hope. Ammo, we get Mouska tools in the game? Yes. To catch bugs? Visit a friend, cook some meals. Okay, fun. Oh, are you cooking meals right now? Are you saying I should go cook with you, or you're cooking with somebody? I'll come cook whenever this loads. Okay, this might be a bad decision, but I'm getting an energy drink. Ooh. I need some caffeine. I think I'm starting to get a caffeine hanger. No, but if you want to cook, we can cook together. Oh, I cooked a few meals before stream that I think will carry me through, so. It's only 4 o'clock. It's fine. Yeah, exactly. Tibbs gets it. I haven't had any caffeine today, so. I needed to stay alive. What? It's fine. Oh no. Having issues. I mostly want you to see my forest. Okay. But look at this. They did a little update. And it's all springy now. Why are you guys ooing me? Did I put a straw in it? Oh, no, caffeine is ew. Oh, yes. It is very ew. I don't like caffeine. Wait, you put a straw in the can? Sometimes I do it. I put lip gloss on, so it helps. It's a squishy straw. I don't know. I felt called to do it, so don't make fun of me. Okay, repair all tools. Ooh, it's late enough. Let's go. Actually, no, it's not late enough yet. Cute. Breath!
Your eyes are like, lettuce soup.
Lettuce soup? Mm. That watcher coming to town. Everyone in the cartel on edge. Oh. Yeah. Ah. I recognize that look. That's your flirting look. if you were a Pekka, you'd be impeccable. Are you a choppa? Because you've run off with my heart and thrown it in a trash pile somewhere, presumably. Those little rascals. Yes, I did throw it in the trash pile. Thank you. Okay. I do, since it is like that time of day. What was that sound? It makes sounds when you go in and out of the store. That's new. Okay, let's buy something here. Oh, I was getting low on something. I think it was low on oil. Got 10 of those babies. Oh. Scruff is 24% trash and 22% silly. Those aren't very good numbers. Ah. But the straw in this also helps me drink it faster, so it's more effective. Let's see. Ooh! Yep. I want some rugs. I want this baby. I want that baby. I already have that one. Wall decor. Interesting. 67% silly and 10% trash! You did it, Tibbs! I'm not trash! It's a good game. Game's rigged. You got like, what, 97% trash? Do you have any coins? Okay. Yeah, sorry for the coughs. I don't want to be coughing, but it happens. Dibs above 60% days until now. Seriously. I don't think anyone's ever gotten 100% yet, though. The day that someone gets 100%, I'll give 100% trash. I'll give you like 1,000 chaos coins. How does that sound?
I'll see you soon, all right?
Just to help you feel better. Okay, let's head home, I guess. I want to get a honey lure. Maybe I'll make a second honey lure. $10,000? I could even do that. That would be cool, because it's really lucky. Would you guys prefer 1,000 or 10,000 coins if somebody got 100% trash? Okay, let's get some stuff out. Hugh, are you at your plot? Let's put this here. I'm on a plot. Okay. You give me the okay when I can come see your trees. Should I make two? I'll switch to main. Okay. Are you working on the aquarium? Come on over. Okie dokie. Does anybody want to go bug hunting with me? Ooh, actually, I think Athena might be live playing this. How dare! You locked me out! You locked me out!
Oh, hello.
There we go. No take backs. Maybe we'll see what Athena's doing because she's also streaming right now. I forgot I was being all secret. What? Why is that not working? It's so dumb. Athena, hi! I was about to do that to you! You guys, if you are able to keep tabs open, go open a tab and support Athena too. Hi, Speedy. Hold on. I'm trying to fix my sounds. You are Tabba. Let me know if you want to party up. Yes, I'm checking out Hugh's plot. And then I was going to do bug hunting, if that's something you want to do today. To get some flowers. Okay, let's see if this works, friends. Let's see if this works. There you go, Speedy. There's your bah. You guys think I should rotate in some new sounds? Okay, let's check out. Dang you! See, I got a few of those updated. Some of the new flowers! Okay, so did you move your house up? You moved your house up. Look at this. Still waiting for my Jennifer Coolidge sounds. I know. I actually was starting to look for the sounds or even green screens. I moved everything. Wow. I don't think I can see it. This is looking nice. Oh, and you added some of the things back in. You did move everything. I'm already lost. Oh, look at those flowers. If you want to lead the way here, I'll follow you around. Otherwise, I'd be running aimlessly. All right. The garden. Ooh. Ooh. I like what you've done with this. I really like this. Okay, I might need to adjust my settings if it's getting too laggy. Oh, the little thingies. Oh, your little picnic area right outside the kitchen, like you were saying you were gonna do. And all the plushies. Oh my gosh. The little bread bee. Ugh, I want it. Oh, and your little plushie. Nice. He was so cracked at decorating. And look at all your flow trees. Ooh, ooh, I like that. Little entrance for Bahari. I like that. All this, and then the sauna, of course. What's back here? Scruff almost has 10,000 coins. Why, Scruff? Why? It looks so good, Hugh. Aww. I think you showed me this before. Oh, but it kind of got flipped around, didn't it? He has a secret place for all his treasures. Tibbs only has 900. Sin City was an idea. Okay, Wretched, I've been trying to find something that would be good for a riot command. And I haven't found anything that I feel like is worthy of it yet. If you guys have an idea for something that would be great for Riot, let me know. Especially if you can find a green screen for it. Hugh, this is so awesome. Are you gonna build? I know you said you weren't really excited about the courtyard, but do you think you're gonna make a courtyard? No! What's the command for the commands? You have one? Is it on here or is it on like the bugs? Tibbs has more coins? Yes. Won't go on this spot. Okay, that makes sense. Steal. On the command for the commands? I don't remember. There's just the chaos coin command that has the PDF. But then there's also the, I think, just coin commands. Just gives you a quick list of them. So that way you don't have to pull up the PDF anytime. I was unable to steal. I need to figure out if he can try to steal like a certain amount or at least change the amount. Damn it. Okay, Hugh, it's looking so good. Little lunchbox. What are all these items? There's a coffee machine? How did I know there's a coffee machine? Give. Dill, if you check out the actual commands, I think there's, you can give it to, mods can give out coins. Tibbs was going crazy one day and giving them to everybody. Okay. Hugh, thanks for letting me look at it. But I think I want to go catch bugs. The Chupa pile has unique items like the rummage pile. I need to go get those for today then. I really want the cylinder. The cylinder plush. Whoa. Glitch. That's so funny. Do you guys see this on my screen? There's a hole in the universe. Tim's giving people coins, not me. Yeah. I caused chaos. It was glorious. You did. Aww, look at you go!
I'm 29, folks! What's up?
I fixed it!
29? 29?
Thank you. 29? So, tips for the Jennifer Coolidge. What are your favorite Jennifer Coolidge sounds? What are your favorite? Okay, we're good. Ooh, is that a... Was that a magic one? Oh, they already killed it. Oh, look, there's a grove right there. Since it's right there, should I go get it? Legally Blonde. Sounds good. Bend and snap. No, does she do that one? One, two, three, four, five. I think I'm getting all of them. I came at a perfect time and the girl was at a perfect place. Okay, wait until it goes. You headed to Bahari? Yes. I am. Surprise. I'll do some research and find you some fun sounds. Okay. Gamble all. Bye. Hello, goodbye, McNenty. All right, it's three. Cut him. Give me. I'm sure Tibby would love to give you more coins if you wanted them. All that flow wood. I'm gonna make some toast and beans. You know. Let's see, did I get all of them? This is my favorite one. I probably should have ate more food.
When you put on Apple Vision Pro, you see your world and everything in it. Your favorite apps live right in front of you. But now, they're in your space.
Scruff is here to cause some chaos. Okay, let's see if... Xavier. Exit. Oops. I'm trying to find good combos. Ah, to have a stone, what the fuck? Welcome to the chaos. So, McGenty, I have chaos coins on my channel. Summon your Why isn't the command working? There it goes. Oh, my bot's just being slow because other things were running. I'll be AFK for moment number three. Okay, don't watch this. Sin City was a radio. Angels lie. Wait. Did it not accept the request? Oh no. Why did the don't watch this not work? Don't watch this. Is that the right one? Or is, did you guys break my bot? Did you guys break it? Oh, don't watch. See, I don't know what I've named. Oh, you can't do full screen at the same time. Yeah, you can't do the full screen ones at the same time. I forgot that.
Don't let your kids watch it. Sin City was a radio.
I love it so much. Ooh. Okay, do you guys think I should unlock the full screen one so you can do multiple at a time? So you guys can do your crazy combos? Do you want me to unlock them? I don't know how to chat. You did it! That was a good one. That was a good one. Let's clip that. You guys, I did set up a new command if you want to make a clip of the stream. Do exclamation point clip. That way it'd be super easy. Especially if you make a good combo of something. We need clips of that. Okay, so let's party up. Okay. I'll tell her I'm in Bihari. Ah! What happened? Hold on. What happened? What happened? You guys, I think my game broken. Okay, there we go.
Good morning, Starshine. The Earth says hello.
Thank you so much for that follow. Welcome in. Everything's not working right now, so why? What is going on? Okay, why is the escape that? What is going on? Okay, you guys, people who know computers, what did I do to my keyboard? Why can't I type? Scruff, I might need your help. What did I do? Because usually when I put my Windows button upside down, maybe that's what's going on. Can you do that? No. Okay, well, like, I can still move fine.
I got cred, bitches. I got cred. I got cred, bitches. I got cred.
But, like, it won't let me do chat. Like, I can't type in my... What the hell? Maybe I just need a... Hold on, I might just need to like sign out and sign back in. Hold on, technical difficulties. Hold on. But wait, now I can't even sign out. How do I leave? Oh, there we go. I did like.
It's Brittany, bitch. And I am back.
I feel like no one can use Brittany except Tibbs. Oh my gosh. I can't get the timing down. That'd be good. That would be a good one. I totally hit Peter with that car. Yeah, that would be perfect. I feel like you need to do the hurt first. And then Brittany. And is it Tarian? Thanks for getting your daily coins. Or Tarian? Tarian? You guys, I don't know what's going on with my game. Where is... Game problem. Okay, let's do this. Okay, this up again. Maybe I need to change my settings. I had the settings on like high resolution. Let me just do this. Yes, Terry Ann, but just one word. Okay, perfect. Thank you for letting me know. Welcome in. I'm happy you're here. And I'm glad I sort of figured that out. Because I am terrible with usernames. Hope you're doing well. Okay, I think we can go back. Okay.
That's my purse! I don't know you!
Okay, now let's see if we can do a party again. Yay! Hey, how are you? I'm doing so well. How are you doing?
I need to erase this from my mind. What's a SpongeBob?
What's a SpongeBob? Friends! You! If you're here, I guess you're away from keyboard. I can try to invite him. Ooh. Look at all these deers glitching. Creatures, you've earned 5,000 skill medals. Nice. Did I get a plush? No. Okay, let's see. Sure, shoot the broken one. Yes. You gotta put it out of its misery, right? I want to do the Apple Vision with the Toby dance so bad. Okay, what was shot? I wonder if it was loot. Okay. Let's see if I can do this. References for honey lure spot? Okay, I can unlock the ones for you guys because you want to be crazy. Unlock full screen chaos coins. Since you guys are crazy. Actually, maybe let's go. What do we do right here? Karen, hi! Are you online right now? I saw you were online. We're gonna try to find a spot to do a honey learn catch bugs if you wanna join us. But if you're already playing with people or doing your own thing, that's fine. No prep, I will follow you. I have one too. Yay! Okay. Maybe let's go this way. Good spot is the beach. Should we listen to Hugh? I'm currently trying to plant flowers on an empty plot. Nice. Yeah, I have a whole plot for that. Maybe let's go. Maybe we can go over here. Can I do that? Okay, let's go this way. Your friend requests aren't working. Oh no! Are you trying to add me on Palea? I wish I would have done that initially. Right? Yeah, right? It's just so nice to have like everything that you're growing on one plot. And then when you are ready to like use it, it's like fully grown. You can just transfer it. It's so nice. Because you can have it all nice and organized. What if we did it over here? Would this be okay? Okay, hold on. Where's my stuff? It never lets me join a party either. I'll try to add you now, but I doubt it'll work. Can I join the party? You? No. Are you playing on the Switch? Because it seems like if you're on the Switch, it always has issues. Wait. Here. And do the first. Who wants to join? Look who it is. I know, Hume just makes his rounds with everybody. Yeah, on the Switch. Oh. Yeah, our friend Hugh is on the Switch too, and we always have issues trying to get him here. Has anything come through? I don't think so. I've had these two friend requests here. I have no idea who they are. Were we not synced? I thought we synced. I didn't even think about doing that until I saw Hugh's plot. I know. I got a lot of ideas from Hugh. You came to my plot and scared me. I was trying to take a pic with my new... You got that plushie? The cylinder one? I love it so much. Not a valid placement. Oh. I jumped on it. Nice. I got it today! Ah! Okay. Well, Hugh... Oh, Hugh's... Okay. Hold on. He's actually in the party now. You hurry up. I need so jealous, right? I seriously love it so much. I think it's so funny that they took a glitch and like made a plushie out of it. Okay. Hurry up, Hugh. Me too. Oh, and you get those out of the rummage piles, right? I want all the plushies. He's too cute. I love the devs. They're so funny for doing that. I know. I would have not expected them to do like anything with it. Because it was just like, oh yeah, it's just a little glitch. Yeah, we all get it. Blah. You found one Jennifer Coolidge green screen? Yay! I'm so excited. How are you with the Cernuck plushies? I still only have one. I mean, I should be very thankful. I have one. Just the regular one. Okay, Hugh's almost here. Thank you for being patient. I didn't get the order plush before it changed. Oh no. I know. I should have like tried to hunt that a little bit more before they fixed it. Okay. We're putting it here. Let's see what we bring in. Crabby crabs, snails. Oh shoot, hopefully. Oh, an ad's coming up, okay. I did try to shoot like 60 disco deer at least and didn't get one. Oh no. It's so frustrating, but at least aren't the odds with those a little bit better? I feel like this isn't giving us as much as lures usually do. Okay. I feel like mine's getting a little glitchy. Bam. Look at all them crabby crabs. And seriously, the ammo pouch update is so freaking nice. You can have like a million bug bags and it doesn't take up all your stuff. Give me some flowers. Ooh, I got one flower. Ooh, bluebell flower, yay! Ooh, another one. My bestie Lola got an elder and proud horn today, like 10 minutes apart. I think I was in, it was a Monica stream, right? I was there when she got it. At least I was lurking. But she got both 10 minutes apart. That's ridiculous. That should not be allowed. Look at all these crabs. It's a crab rave. I feel like we need that music when doing this, the Honey Lure at the Beach. My jealousy is through the roof. Yeah, just a little bit. Hey, maybe we should move just so we can try to get some variety on the bugs we're catching. Maybe move to a different spot too. So like where there's more like butterflies. Okay, ads are starting in about 2 minutes. Let's see, we got... Ooh, Veronica flower, bluebells, Bahari Sinia. Yay. There was like a whole list of them. Okay, let's see. Do we want to do a Honeyler somewhere else? Yeah. You can pick next spot. Ah! You joining us, Carrot? She says she's planting flowers, but yeah, Carrot, at any time if you want to join us, please let us know. Okay, wait. Ah! Whoops. I can pick up all these flowers. How do I drop a party marker? Good question. Oops. I'll let you know when I get there, finish up the flowers I have in my pockets. Nice! Yeah, does anyone know how to do a party marker? I don't know. Ooh, someone did a party marker. Is that where we want to go on the map? He was just running away. Oh, ads. Yeah, sorry that none of my emotes are working. I was dumb and updated my emote prefix right before, like a little bit before stream, not thinking of the fact that it ruins everything. Maybe I can chop some trees and try to get bugs out of it that way. Hey, where'd you go? Juniper seed. Okay, I'll follow you, Athena. Where are we going? Wait, where'd you guys go? Are we going to the maca? Are we going to the maca? Excuse the coughs. Okay, ads should be done. Ads should be done, so thank you guys for being patient and sticking through the ads. We're just trying to find a new spot to go do a honey lure. Dang it, I was so close. Oh, sure. Are we going to the spot above? Yeah, perfect. Good spot. Here, I can drop one, unless... Perfect, okay. Let's see if we get any good ones. Yay, catch bugs together! Pick them up, pick them up. I probably should get focused for this. Okay, I have a few left. Damn. Jeez, my game does not like it when it... we do honey lures. Come on, fancy bugs. Where are my fancy bugs at? Ooh, a starred one. We want these grasshopper guys for sure. Let's see. Gardenia. I have so many of those. I use that way too much in my decorating. But they're so big, it's nice. Crickets. Cricket. I don't remember what flower the cricket gives, but I'm pretty sure it is the same as Kilima. I'm just seeing if they'll come out of the trees. Where'd that little sucker go? Where'd it go? I may need to turn my foliage graphics down. Okay, Athena's running home. I'll probably have to do a home run soon too. Just trying to get some bugs out of the trees. Here's this guy. I don't think these guys are, and these are Bahari specific bugs. Need to go like hit rocks. Hit rocks, smash trees. We need all the bugs. I want all the flowers. There was like a good list of new flowers with the Bahari bugs. Let's see, that's just the cricket. As I was hitting rocks, I was still catching the centipedes. I totally cheated and bought one of each flower from Ani. Honestly, I will probably end up doing that soon. That's what I did for the blue hydrangeas. Because I didn't know which one that came from. Ah! Where'd it go? But does Ani have like all of the flowers available? Or is it just more of the common ones? Oh, pick flowers to spawn the ladybug. Yes. That's what I've been trying to do. Forget me not flowers? So yeah, do you guys know if Ani sells like all the different types of flowers? Pretty sure he had them all. Okay. But at least even if I don't get all the flowers, it'll catching bugs will give me the coins to get them. Yeah, he sells them all perfect. That definitely helps, makes me feel better, so it doesn't feel like I have to like catch bugs and try to find like the rare bugs for the chance. Legas. Don't use your medals. Let's see, if you buy like one, then you can just keep farming them. It's fine. But yeah, I don't like using my medals. Come on. I think the ancient amber beetle comes out of here. Ooh, here's a... Ah, where'd it go? That guy's speedy. Don't go away from me, you bitch. Lunar fairy moth? I don't think. Ooh, I got something for a quest. Exactly, that's what I did. Just one of each. I already have a good handful from farming them. See? I think that's worth it. Yeah, definitely, like, if they didn't give us seeds, I would not do it that way. I wouldn't use my coins. But since they give you seeds, it's totally fine. Kill him a night maw. Maybe we'll see if something comes out of here. Nada. It's like we have so much more room to collect things in our bags now that we don't have to stock up on ammo. It's so lovely. Okay, that's the night moth. Ooh. Come here. Come here, you stinker. Nope. I guess I don't have to collect the wood, but I feel like it's so wrong to do stuff like this and not collect things. Ah! Ooh, a star ladybug. Inventory full? No! Okay. Let's see. Oh, we can totally trash the flint. Start with that. Is that it? Is that it? Yeah, you don't get credit unless you get the loot. Yeah. But for like the purpose of collecting, like trying to get the bugs. Let's see if any bugs come out of the flowers. We could do another lore here now that it's nighttime. Actually, I probably should go home first. Hugh, I might do a run home and then come back. We could do another lore. Rocks first. Trying to get a centipede. There's a rock. Hugh, if you're so against me using coins to buy seeds, you should help us find all the bugs that we need to get every seed. No bugs. Ooh, maybe the glow bugs. I don't think we have any of those. Let's see, what do we have? I don't want to get rid of the seeds. Got that flower. A star ladybug. Yeah, we haven't got any other flowers. Mayor, hi! I'm fine, however you want to play. I've just found 7 different seeds so far. Nice. I can't remember. How many new seeds were there? I want to say, like, the list looked like there was 8. I didn't actually count. What is that? Oh, that's just, like, a flower in the ground. 10? That's crazy. That's crazy. Ladybug. Give me a flower. Ah, shit. Okay, what's gotta go? Sir Nuckme, I have plenty of you. You can go. Ah, no flower. Ooh, foraging's now level 20. Ooh, bug, 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 bug. Get out of my way, wolves. Ah, don't go on the ground. Jeez. Ancient amber beetle. Yeah, there's a lot of flowers. Maybe we can try to get another ladybug. I like that my party's like on the other side of the map and I'm just here picking flowers. Oh, the magic ones. I've got no time for you today, Choppas. I wonder if eventually they're gonna add like a Choppa plushie, kind of like they did with the Cernuck, but just like slowly release that. I think that'd be kind of fun. It would totally be something I could see the developers doing. Wow, your inventory is too full. Okay. My turn to go home. Okay. Oops. I think Musion gets some love next. Ah, yeah. That'd be fair. I think the Choppas had all the pillows at the Luna event. Okay, yeah, that's fair. That is fair. So it totally makes sense for the Mugens. Yeah, especially since they were, like, gone for several months with that bug. They do need some. They do need some love. Okay. Ooh, it's my queen. Hee. Oh, my inventory's full, duh. Okay. Bam, bam, bam. Hopefully I have enough space in my storage for all of this. I'll sell this because I can. I'll keep my flowers. Okay, cool. Okay, I got my coin. Slurp. Did I make sounds? Sorry. Slurpy sounds. Okay. Did I grab anything else while I'm here? Maybe I can make another honey lure. Ooh, I probably also should check my bombs. Oh, I'm still okay. I feel like my voice sounds like extra raspy. What's this? Let's make... I think I can make some of these. And maybe a smoke. This might be nice to have just when we're going around, like hitting trees. Ah, shit. Got that. My little light's in the way. Okay, I want to make one more honey lure, I think. No, we'll just stick with that. I'm standing somewhere while I... Sounds good, you. So we only have 3 out of 10 of the new flowers. What the heck? Here. Maybe I do want to eat just so we can get... This is my go-to right now. At least go eat food in the game so I don't lose focus. And that way, we know what I'm talking about, right? I got this kind of down to a science on how I can make it without letting it get ruined. Add. Oh my god. Add the ingredient. Oh, did it already add? I'm dumb. Just kidding. I can't add anything yet. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nice. So there are some new outfits. I know some outfits got released with the update in the premium store. I think they're kind of cute. None of them really stuck out to me, but I am excited to see some more. Supposed to be coming out May 6th. I'm excited to see what those look like. Because I kind of want to get another outfit. But we'll see. I still need to chop those. One, two, three, five. Okay, let's go cook these. Ah, shit. Okay. And we got to make these. Secret sauce. Honestly, this food always looks so good. Add. Okay, we have plenty of time. Give me a star. Okay, good. I didn't mess it up. Okay, back to Bahari. Oh. Maybe like the last hour or so of storm, we can do some decorating. I want to do that. Must be stuck in my head.
Like I just got home and I feel.
You guys are all the way up there. Paper lantern bug. I'm gonna catch bugs on my way to my friends. I can't remember. Are paper lantern bugs? You can kill them too. I don't remember. Oh, hey, look, it's Hugh the Wise. Gotta pick up stuff, trying to get bugs to come out. You guys want to do another honey lore somewhere? A nighttime lore? Oops, I posted in Athena's chat. No, they are not Gilma. Okay. I did that today. I was lurking in like 3 or 4 streams today. And I posted in somebody else's chat what I was meant to post in. Somebody else is like, oh, sorry. Ooh, Paleon. Bugs. Ooh, really what I should have done is got a... What are they? The jars, the tracking for the bugs. Little twofer. Buggy, buggy, buggy bugs. Let's see. Ooh, there's a bug right there. Oh, that's just a stink bug. Nothing special. The jar attracts rare and epic bugs. Yeah, okay. Seeds are dropped from common and uncommon. Oh, okay. Fair enough, so never mind. Let's see. Wanna do another lure? Honey lure! Hehehe, same brain. Should we do it right here? We're on it. Ooh, and the snails and the millipedes. Let's get some flowers. Stupid snail. Let me catch you. Thank you. Ooh, ooh, the lunar fairy moths. Ooh, I think I got a new flower. Datura flower. Catching is now level 16. See, I think fishing needs to do something fun like this. Where they drop something. Well, I guess they have the chance of treasure and stuff, so that's fair. Never mind. Son of a bitch. There we go. I don't know if I've gotten any flowers from this guy yet. Ooh, Bahari nettle flower. Ooh, yay, got one. This is a good little flower run. Another moth. Where'd you go? You got some glitchy bugs. Ooh, did you drop another one? Nice. We don't want common butterflies. Go away, common butterflies. Oh, dang it. Did they start at... Oh, we got to 3 a.m., so they switched. Where's my lunar fairy moth? Bummer. Maybe we should go back to the beach and do another honey lure at the beach. Out of smokes? Oh no! How can you be out of smokes? With the ammo pack that's so big. Damn, I just need to eat something. Nice one, bright-eyed butterfly. I don't want these bugs. Yeah, let's chop some trees. Hopefully we can get something else to spawn. Okay. Where are the friends at? There's Athena. Looks like she's going home. Home to unload and craft some bombs. Perfect. How are my bombs doing? I don't want to use those. We're doing okay on bombs right now. I might honestly go to the beach. Down here. The Windy Ruins and do a honey lore there. Beachcomber Cove. I might need to fix my belt soon. Maybe while all the other friends, while everyone's home loading up, maybe I should just do a quick run home too, so I don't have to do that later. Oh, I should want pizza. Can I be young? That's how I'm feeling after drinking my drink. Okay. So let's take care of storage. Yeah, like we already have. I'll put those seeds away. I just want to keep the new seeds over here. So we got five seeds now. So that's good. I'm gonna sell all those bugs. We don't need that many bugs. Let's see, we can sell those. I'm gonna sell those. I have another big stack of any of them. Okay. Sell those crabs. Actually, I think if I should put my other, like the special bug bombs, the bug bombs away that are like the guaranteed catch. Honestly, I might just make a bunch of standard smoke bombs. Just for when you do lures. Okay. Let's head back to Bahari. Oh, maybe I should look up to see what flowers I need. Okay. Maybe we'll just catch, maybe we'll do like one more honey lure and then we'll do some decorating. I burned through about 15 of those special bombs. Oh no. And imagine wasting those like on the common butterflies. Yikes. Wait, have I ever climbed up that? I feel like this is new. Taking them out of the pouch and into storage. Yeah. I probably should do that, but I have so many other ones that I don't think I'll burn through them. Is there something up here that I missed? Okay, let's travel. Is anyone on the map right now? Don't look like it. Excuse me. And I feel. Maybe let's do a quick little search to see what bugs we need. Bugs for Bahari flowers. Bahari flower, we're gonna do Palea. Bahari B. Okay, so let's take a look. So we have the Veronica, which is the garden snail. We have Bluebell, which is from the spine shell crab. Bahari Senia. Wait. From the Bahari crab. Bahari nettle flower is from the paper lantern bug. The Dutura is from the lunar froth mary. So we need to do inky dragonfly. We need to find the garden ladybug. Bahari bee. I know that's from cutting. Trillium. Common. Bark. And then inky dragonfly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, we have that. We have that. We have that on the list. Garden snail is the Veronica flower, which is this one. Yep. We have that, that, that. Oh, the cerulean. Cicada. Okay. Those are the bugs that we need. We gotta pick flowers. Yeah, I'm gonna do a quick look at my app. Inky dragonfly. Bahari Bay. That doesn't help. This is just tells me where it is. Remember. Obviously they're all in Bahari. Ooh, a little baby flow tree. Okay. Google, help us out. Ah! Hold on. Like I said, if you don't have Athena tabbed, do it. Okay, so we're gonna do Inky Dragonfly. Near rivers? Okay, you can do that. Near rivers? Anytime. Any. Oh my gosh, that didn't look like any word. Okay, Palea. Garden ladybug is from flowers. Sundrop lilies, bright daisies, bright shrooms. Okay. So those are from foraging. Bahari B. Cutting down small. Medium or large heartwood trees. Okay, heartwood trees. Common bark. Cicadia. Ooh, can be found attached to medium and large heartwood trees. On heartwood. From 3 a.m. to 6 p.m. And then Alia Blue Cicadia. A cerulean. Oh, they're also, okay, same thing as. Same thing as heartwood. Okay. And then, okay. So foraging. So maybe we should go back up here. Is Carrot on now? We're gonna be cutting down lots of trees. I'm hunting! Ooh, nice! Good luck! Good luck hunting! Where is... Let's go back here. So I want to go up to the forest and go by the rivers. Ran into Daria Quinn. Who is that? That's Athena. I know. I'm like, why can't everyone just have the same name everywhere so I know who it is? oh, maybe I should look at the map. The outskirts, maybe? I tried. What did you try? Oh, for your name. I mean, you still have Hugh, so it's fine. Did it not let you do Hugh Jazz? I upset people with my original name. Psh. Dumb. Let's see. Let me tell her. I am going to outskirts. I saw them type my name in chat, and I was like, hi! Oh, wow! Okay, I'm gonna start catching those. Feel better now that I know who it is, right? Three AM to 6 PM. Okay. We're in the right time frame. We're looking for the cicadas on the trees. And the bees from chopping trees. We're gonna get so much wood. I just at least want one of each. That'd be cool if I can get one of each without having to buy it. So I used to always have problems like coming up with names for things like this in games. Like, I don't know what I want my name to be. But now, since I stream, I'm like, I'm just gonna do my stream name. It's fine. And it hasn't been an issue on anything yet. Before I knew I was gonna stream this game, I had some dumb name that it was just stupid. Come on, bugs, come out and play. Jeez, no bees want to come out to play. I guess I probably should check what time the Bahari bees come out. Hold up. What time do the Bahari bees come out? Bahari bee. Anytime. Okay, cool. And it said small, medium, or large. So there's like a small chance that they actually come out of the trees, and like then the chance of actually getting a flower seed with that, I feel like, is even less likely. We may be able to do a honey lure over here. I hear a little flutter flutter. Does this count as the river? I might go over here. Oh, we got more ads coming. So thank you for being patient and sticking through the ads if you choose to do so. We run them once an hour just so it should disable pre-roll ads from people coming in and joining stream. But Twitch likes to do Twitch things and sometimes ignore that. Ooh, bug. Bahari bee! Come here, ya bitch. Ugh. We got a bee, but no. No seed. Also trying to keep an eye out for bugs on the trees because it is time for that. Ooh, dragonfly? Well, I don't know if that's the inky dragonfly though. That's just the brush tail. Brushtail of the choppas. That's fine. That's fine. Everything's fine. I think I'm gonna do a honey lure right here. I feel like this is a good spot. Sorry, I'm not waiting for anybody. Okay, come on. Work with me. Work with me. Ooh, that one. Oh, I got a flower. Yay. The honey lure was worth it. I'm hoping maybe like a cicada pops up too. Thank you, dragonfly. It's right there. Ooh, a starred one. Yay, fiddle frond. That's such a silly name. Is that a real flower? Not to get the brush tail ones, but it is what it is. Ah, where'd you go? I saw an inky one. There's your body. Okay, ad starting in about 1 minute. We're just gonna be catching more bugs trying to get more flowers. Let's get a, maybe we can get a starred one. How about that? Ah, come back here. This one is being stinky. There we go. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Inky. Okay. Lore's done. Okay, I feel happy about that. Okay, so let's go move this around. Yay! I found one more. Holy wood. Why haven't we seen any cicadas? Oh, bee. Bee. Flower. Yay. Okay, we got the bee, so we don't need to chop down trees anymore. So we just need to forage and look on the trees, which I think we can handle. We can handle the foraging and looking on the trees. What time is it? 5:30? I don't know. Maybe we take... We'll get to show a baby. We found one. Ooh, there's a starred one. Maybe I'll give myself like 10 more minutes to look around. And then we can just go plant the flowers. We gotta get this one too. Come on, give me a flower. Okay, you gotta keep out, look out for forageables. I could at least probably go until it's 6 p.m. in the game. Let me do that because I think that's the time frame that they're on the trees anyways. Okay, that should be done. Thank you guys so much for being patient, sticking through those. I really appreciate it. I know they're not fun. Sometimes you get some cool ads. Oh, bitch, come here. Give me a seed. Give me a seed. Forageables. Those are all these dragonflies. Jeez. Everything in my chat is bugging me so bad because my emotes are broken for the time being. I haven't even seen a blue cicada. Ooh, speaking of, there's one right there. Come on, be nice and give me one. Rude. I do see them more often, like higher at higher elevations. Ah! Come on, seeds. I know you want to give me. You. Give me your seeds. So I need three more seeds. The cicadas. as well as the forageable ones, the ladybug. Let's see, do we see any forageables down here? I do not. Dee dum 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 dee dum dum. Oh, Carrot, I see you. You guys are so funny. I hope you have having luck catching stuff. I heard one of those. Thank you. Sorry, I shot it in the butt. I got a flower! I got a flower. Hunt creatures together. Did I get one? Nope, no plush. Did you get one? Anyone get a plush? No, boo. Boo. It's so sad almost having that feeling that like, oh, this time I'll get it. It'll be this one. This is the one. This is the one. And it never is. It never is. But it's funny, you have that feeling, at least for me, I have a feeling almost every time. And then you finally get it. It's like, see, I knew it. I knew I was going to get it this time. And it almost seems like the game knows when you're trying to hunt for a plushie. Like, no, you're not going to get it because you're trying too hard. I'm looking for forageables too. Okay, one more hour in game, which is just like a couple minutes. And then we'll go do some decorating the rest of the stream. Looking for forageables, and I believe the blue cicada on the heartwood trees. Oh, I got a hit on it. Ah! I don't want to shoot it again, but nope, no plushie. No plushie. I was gonna see if my luck was just... What is this? Joining your guys' hunt would be nice. But it wasn't. Okay, 15 more in-game minutes. No plushie, no! It's so sad. Ooh, that's a normal one. Come on, Blue Cicada. Make my dreams come true. Oh, there's Palium at least. Okay. Well, I don't think we're gonna see one. Let's get the Palium and then we're gonna go home and decorate. We only have two more. See, I'd be okay with using some coins to get like the last two seeds. It wouldn't be so bad. Okay. All this stuff. Oh, I'm not gonna have room for all of this. Let's go put some stuff in the woodworker. We can plant some flowers. Wrong way, this way. We got that, we got that. Let's see, can I put some rocks in here? Yeah, we can do that and some iron. And that, okay, that cleared up some space. Let's see, put the rest of this away now. Put that away. Ah, I don't want to put that away. Hold on. Please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There you go. Okay, let's go to our growing lot. Oh, come on. Look at all these flowers. We get to start another row. I'm so excited. Maybe I'll make a little extra space. I'm crazy. I have to have them lined up nicely. Oops. Not like that. There we go. 4. There. Yeah, it's getting a little sloppy. It's fine. And I think we have two other flowers to plant. Uno. So many more possibilities now. Okay, let's get our watering can and water these bad boys. Love when there's new things added. It makes it so exciting. Cool beans. Okay. Now let's go back. I won't worry about tending to the flowers right now. That's something I can do off stream because it's kind of boring. I mean, I don't think it is, but it's fine. Load what? But maybe we can go play around in here. In our new courtyard. I think I want to put a fountain right in the middle. I think that would look kind of cool. Ooh, maybe having this along one of the walls. Ooh, the bellflower items out here would be really nice. Kind of a little bit more elegant greenhouse vibes. Let's see. I know I have a fountain made because I haven't placed it anywhere. Ooh, some of the spring items would be cute out here too, though. Where is my fountain? I swear I've made a fountain. What is it called? I thought it was down here. Maybe I haven't made one. Where's it at the very top? Okay, well, I guess let's get some wall stuff out. What would be nice in here? I think I have a green. Do I have a green roof or a black? I want to get the same white flooring. I think that would be nice. We could play with this wall. We could play with the green walls. Mosaic wallpaper. We could play with some other things to mix it up on the outside. Snowflake. Got the leaf roof. I think that's what I have. Okay. The leaf wallpaper.
What are they doing in there?
Oh. Not the floor. That's just the wall. City Hall tile floor? I don't think that's the floor I have on. Ooh, maybe the bamboo grove wall might be nice. Or even the pink. We could make the outside, the courtyard, kind of like a girly type. Little garden. Ooh, mushroom woods. We can play with that too. I swear I made a fountain. But maybe I cray cray. That's the wall. Okay. Eight. Is that? Oh, I guess that is the same floor. Okay. Okay. Ooh. You do the bottom of this. So many possibilities. Okay. What does this look like? Ooh, that's actually kind of pretty. Okay, I definitely want to change the roof though. Let's go here. Do we want to make it all closed? Mayhaps. That way we can use the walls. So we could do like something like this. Yeah, let's put the green roof up. We could do that, or we could do this. I don't know how I feel about the dynamic wallpapers. This is also nice too. Because that's kind of like the walls that I have in here. So it kind of just like extends the vibes out. You know? No. Nah. Ooh. That's kind of cute like this. See, like, these items out here, you can make, like, little sitting areas. This, that needs to be moved. Did I not make? Let's go to a crafting bench and see what we can craft. Some bellflower items would be really nice. Obviously more plants. Oh, I guess I haven't done this. Let's do it. Maybe the chair. Let's see if we can get some more of this stuff unlocked. Your plot is so cute. This is the first time I've seen the courtyard. I'm glad you like it. It's my first, like, I just started really working on it. Excuse me. But thank you. I know it's came out. Yes. Was it yesterday? It feels like it's already been so long. Ooh, the bellflower. Ooh, we could do some of the wall shelves. There's so many options. Ugh, I wish we could filter. Like that. Okay, let's start with this. Maybe let's pick up. Let's pick up this and take it with us. I've been. It's been several paleo days, that's for sure. But yeah, I attached it, so this building, I had kind of like as a little greenhouse, and I attached it to this because I felt like it was a good addition just to have like an extended outdoor type of greenhouse. Look how cute. That's such a good idea. Thank you. I love plants and I love greenhouses. So like this definitely is not like set on how it's going to be. I just kind of like threw a bunch of stuff in here, but especially once I get the other flowers grown, I think it'll look nice. Having this somewhere would actually be kind of cute too. Say my house is a jungle. I mean, I feel like it has to be. The plants just add so much. See, can you take the windows off of this? I want it closed. I guess having a window is okay. Turn off? Oh, look at the little plushie in there. I love that random plushies will pop up. It's so cute. Let's see. I'm not sure how I'm feeling. Actually, I kind of like it. Especially once we get a bunch of plants, like, in the center. It'll look good. Let's see. I guess this has to stay down here. We did make this chair. Okay, well, let's try to make a bunch of plants, shall we? Let's get out this guy. I've been doing so much bug hunting so I can fill my plot with flowers. Yeah, the first half a stream, like up until probably about like 20 minutes ago, I was just hunting bugs. I've gotten almost all of the seeds. Have you gotten all the new seeds yet? From Bahari? Items. I just planted them. Okay, no, I don't want those. No flower banners. Ooh, a couple of these actually would be cute. Probably not. Yeah. Since I looked it up. I still have two more to catch from the cerulean cicada and the garden ladybug. Maybe a few of these. Ah, I don't have enough. The flower standing lamp. Ooh, maybe a couple of these. These are super bright. Ah, it's gonna take up all my stones. Maybe not. Capital chic. Let's make some of that. I got four flowers. How many are there? There are 10 new ones. That came with the update. Let's see, what do we want to add? Ooh. What about adding some of these? I don't know if that's gonna fit the vibe. Yeah. It's a lot, but luckily, if you don't want to like spend a whole lot of time hunting, you could use your bug coins. Is it the bug coins? And just go buy them from Ani. So like that is an option. Make a few more lamps. But like, if I can avoid doing that, that'd be great. But if not, that's also fine. I might have to pay him a visit, yeah. Like, do you want to spend all your time doing it or not? Oh. Sorry for the borks. Ooh, this would be actually kind of cute. But some of the new flowers are actually really pretty. Ooh, I love this one. Why did he use my starred one? Is that all I have? We do need to add some lighting options. Ooh, I do love these, but I don't think there's any place to hang them. I'm gonna make two just to see, but I'm pretty sure I can't hang them anywhere. Ooh, a couple of these. Thank you. That might be kind of cute in here. I don't know. I kind of wanted a little bit more fancy. And this would look nice. I like how there's some that are just greenery. Yes. I like that too. Sewing desk. I haven't made that yet. That's so cute. Let me grab my water bottle. Ooh. Maybe make some of these. I guess I'll make one first. I'm getting my water bottle. My hair's getting too long. I need to cut it. Ooh, this actually might be a good one to use outside too. You see, I feel like that's kind of cute in here. Something's. What is in the. Nothing is in the way, ma'am. Center. Sorry. I don't know. I might change that. I guess first let's see. Can I hang these anymore? Ooh, nice. I can hang stuff. Ooh, okay. This is gonna be nice. Only, okay, so that's about center. Okay, I definitely need to make a lot more light bulbs. Well, that's gonna be nice having that lighting there. So I for sure just need to go get some more plants for my growing spot. Let's see, I'm probably only gonna be straight for about like 20 more minutes. Let's go pick up some flowers. Excuse me, your house is so cool looking. Thank you. I play way too much. But hi, Floof, how are you? It's so good to see you. I am proud of my house. Okay, so obviously we need all of these. I use these way too much when I'm decorating. I'm scared to hit my mark with how many flowers are allowed. Same, play too much. Damn, this is goals. I'm glad you guys are so proud of my addiction. This is so great. Do I want to put more of these outside? I think I definitely want a lot of lavenders. Okay, I'm not picking up the ones that need water. Those need to stay. Ah, shit. No, not that one. Four, you go back. You stay. Ooh, maybe I put a lot of these. I love the tiger lilies. Okay, and I feel like we need more of these. I like the bigger flower plants because it just takes up more space. I think that's really nice. And some tulips. The tulips are also really pretty. I can show you guys like my little entrance area. It's basically just too many flowers. I think it actually would be kind of cool. How do you line them up so well? What the heck? I use the grid. Each seed, like, it's perfect. Like, it fits perfectly within each square. So I'm just crazy and do that. But I think it'd be kind of cool to add some trees in here. So I don't know if you guys do this, but I don't grow the trees all the way. At least for some of them. Actually, I'll show you my cooking plot real fast too. When I have people come over to cook, it's not done. I need to fill this all up with flowers because I used too many. But I just have a little section, like all of this I want to be full. And then mix in the lavenders in between. Chris! What? You found a new emote, Carrot. Chris, hello. Thank you so much for the raid. I really appreciate that. I see you were last playing Palia. How was stream? How'd it go? Welcome, raiders. Hi.
Good morning, Starshine.
Raid alert. Thanks.
Hello.
Thank you for the follow. I do have anonymous alerts on, so if you want to follow without being called out. It's a place to do
good
it here.
Morning, Starshine.
So hello. My name's Lexi. I use she, her pronouns. I am really, at this point, I'm mainly
morning,
a Palia
Starshine.
Streamer.
The Earth.
And it is my addiction. Hi, it's fun. I'm getting
good morning, Starshine.
Right back into Palia. Let's go.
Hello.
You guys, thank you for the follows. Oh, we met our follow goal of 450. Thank you. But yeah, we're doing some decorating after going around and getting some, doing a good amount of bug hunting to get the new flowers, exploring the update. But how was your stream, Chris? How'd it go? Getting back into Palia? Did I just complete your goal? Maybe? Flappy Nomo Cheeks, I love your username. That's awesome. But you guys, welcome in. But I was just showing off this incomplete area real quick. Wow, thank you. I mainly just gathered materials tonight. Yeah, I feel like that's like 90% of this game. And the fact that at least I have fun doing that makes it like it's perfect. I love it. And then the decorating. Okay, let's head over. Oh, hello there. How you doing? I used to be 4S cheeks, but got banned. Boo. Oh. That, like, ass cheeks. That's awesome, honestly. How rude. Fine, thanks. And you? Oh, so good. I got a bunch of new flowers from the update, so. Yay. Very rude, right? This is my little area up here. I'll show enough. I like it. See, I basically just have a shit ton of flowers and it's not even done. Oh yeah, nice. And then we got my little farm area that I need to go through and fix. All my cedars and my these things. And then I just recently added all these buildings. This is gonna be like my workshop. So it's not set up at all, but I have like all my crafters and things in here. But right now we are working on the greenhouse. This looks incredible. Thanks. Right. Okay, in any game, I love decorating. Like if it has decorating, I am so happy about it. That's why I think I loved Animal Crossing so much and obviously still do. All right, nice to meet you. Gonna go back into Lurker Mode. Okay, thank you. Thank you for lurking. Yes, it's so cute. Thank you. All right, let's do. I don't think I have any mods here right now. But I'll do another shout out for you, Chris. You guys, if you're not following Chris, let's become friends.
Okay.
Let's see. Chris. Is this supposed to be like Christmas? See, this is how slow I am. I think I need to give you a follow too. Oh, I have to wait. I have to wait another hour. Just kidding. I'll just do a normal shout out. Yes, that's so awesome. Hello. Okay, there we go. I gave you a follow. I love a good pun. And sorry, okay, all my emotes. I'm just so dumb and changed the prefix like before stream today, and I forgot to like change everything, so all my emotes are like broken in my commands. I love so much if we can see my plot before I change everything. Yes. I'll have to come check it out sometime soon. Don't change it until I see it. Yeah, I mainly play Sims, so decorating, yes. Yeah, but in Paleo, I can't cheat. I know. Yeah, right. I'm sure someday people will figure out cheats and put what I want. But it's so crazy. I have not played The Sims ever. But I know that game is like meant for me. So someday I will do it. I just also don't want to play it. Because we only have one PC and my husband plays too. I don't want to destroy his PC with Sims. Well, it's free. I know. I have it. I just haven't downloaded it yet. But yeah, free is my favorite number. Oh my gosh. Okay, sorry about the dog borks. Base game won't destroy it. I know, maybe I should like bite the bullet and like finally download it. Just so I can like learn it, because I know it's kind of a little learning curve. Objects don't match in Paleo. Oh. Yeah, it's definitely like, I will play it someday. I will play it someday for sure. Especially, so like right now we're living in an apartment and we do have a dream of someday having an actual house. And for sure when we get a house, I will be playing Sims and like measuring everything and like decorating my own house in Sims. Sims fan still the one 20 years ago. That's awesome. The only Sims I've actually ever played is Sims Theme Park. I don't know if anyone played that from like a million years ago. We could like make your own theme park. It was so fun. Okay. Let's see. This stage of decorating though, like when I'm just getting started, I never really know what I want to do until I kind of get stuff placed. I think maybe I'll avoid putting plants up here and just kind of keep it down here. As a Sims lover 24 years to Nonsim Slayer, don't do it, it's a trap! See, that's also part of- okay. I've always loved games, but for the longest time, for whatever reason, like I would avoid just playing any sort of video games. One of the main reasons of doing it was because I can easily like get addicted to games like this. And so I just know that The Sims is one, like, if I started playing it, I would not be able to stop. I have all the packs kits till The Sims 3. Can confirm, yeah. Scruff is my husband, can confirm I'm addicted. Quick, using wrong answers only, is this game worth it? What's the wrong answer? No. That's the wrong answer, is no. I mean, is it worth free?
It's free.
Apparently, there's a dev making a Sims-like game. Really? Same, I get addicted so easily. That's why I say it's a trap. Yeah. I'm like, I want to share the addiction with people. I want people to be on my level. Oh yeah, I forgot, I got trees. Put the trees in here. Yes, I like this vibe. Maybe we'll get these trees a little bit bigger. We gotta mix it around. Oh, Paralives? Is that Sims-like game? How do they make it Sims-like? Okay. Oh, Chris, thank you so much for lurking and thanks again for the raid. They teased us since like 2020. Okay. That's rude. Oh, I didn't mean to get the hot dog plants. Oh, I was gonna see. Oh, I can't. Maybe playing with these.
Good morning, Starshine. The Earth says hello.
Thank you so much for that follow. My name's Lexi. Welcome in. Okay, what else do I have in here? Oh yeah, all these flowers. Or let's see, do I want to do just like a big Mod Podge of flowers? Or do I want to like try to make it a nice little garden? What's your dog? He is, oh, where he is? My doggy is half, well, okay. We were told when we got him that he was German Shepherd Husky. But he definitely, we think he's more Australian Shepherd Husky, just like by how he looks. And but he definitely has Husky in him because he won't shut up. He just yaps and yaps, but it's so cute. I don't know, like, yeah, Huskies just like talk. Oh. Okay, we got some of these guys. Okay, maybe we'll just start. I'm just gonna like put these flowers everywhere and then we can play with it and move them around as we see fit. So we're definitely gonna want to add some of the new flowers. I think it'd be fun to maybe do a Mod Podge of like all the different flowers, you know. I think that'd be kind of fun, but it'll take some time to get the other ones. Some more lavender. All the stargaze, or they're not stargaze or lilies, they're just whatever lilies they are. I can't remember. Ever Achiever, Lebra, Husky. Aww! Poor us for the moment with the hair. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I feel that. Love her so much, my fifth child. Yeah, after my feel. Three reels and a cat. I know. I feel that. Yeah, he's like our third child after my two real children. Even though he was like our first baby. So he's so special. He just turned 8. I can't believe we got him when he was a puppy. So it's like crazy that we've had him for so long. If anyone has ideas what I should do for like up here, I would love to hear. I think I want to maybe just keep it kind of simple, have some plants, maybe hang some things on the walls, but I want like this in here to be like the main focus. Like some of these planters. I'm just throwing them down for now. I guess we can put the hot dogs here. I love the lanterns. Let's see. Ooh, we can put stuff on there. The hot dogs. I like, they're like little hot dogs. Why do they turn off? Put you there for now. I think maybe just making like little cute like corners and by the windows would be kind of nice. Turn on. Turn on. Oh, no worries. Okay. Oh. Does anyone want to do tower? Oh, I missed her. My friend. Who I'll probably raid into afterwards. We're back catching bugs together. Okay, so I'm probably gonna redo some of this in here too. Because it's kind of just like a messy mishmash of everything. Ooh, like moving these out here would be nice. Like the fancy planters. I'm gonna have to make a lot more of these guys. So we gotta get some of those going. I think this will look so nice when it's done. Maybe we add some more trees. I think I might want to have those grow just a little bit more. So yeah, maybe in here we keep it a little bit more like rustic with these type of items. Ooh, we can add, get some more of the chests for outside. Come out here. I just love that it's like a nice extension add on to this. We can just come chill and hang out. Yeah, see, just having all the mishmash of flowers is nice. It's pretty simple. Okay. Maybe we can just add like some butterflies and stuff around too. Okay, let's look in the chest again to see. Well, I don't know, maybe we can pull out. Where is it? Right there. Let's put you over here for now. Okay. Decor. Let's put these away because I think I'm happy with what we have. What's that? It's a stool, lamp. A homestead loot might be cute out here. Like a little place to come play music. That's all the makeshift stuff. I want to have that outside of my workshop area. Let's get that out and see what it looks like here. That's so cute. Dude! I feel like I have so many items, but at the same time, I have none. Maybe we do... Maybe do like a little table and chairs moment like on this side. Three. Like that could be kind of cute like this. These potted plants are so small. Okay, so like if I had this chair over here. Okay, let's move some of these flowers out of the way. See, that could be cute. With my hot dog. I think that's kind of cute. Okay, maybe we can get some bugs, some butterflies out of storage. We have plenty of these. Some dragonflies. Some of those, one of those. Yeah, maybe I can just put the bugs along the outside. Or I can get some maybe more chests out. So sorry for the coughs. Just a little, like, I have the tiniest little bit of sickiness. I think from allergies, but you know. This would be so cute. Let's turn off the grid. Bye. There we go. If I can get it just a tiny bit closer. Nope. Off the grid. There we go. I don't know, like something like this, like little bug spots, or maybe. Ooh, actually. Hold on. Hold on, I'm gonna steal one of my lamps from over here. That's also my problem. Like, I'll like work on an area and then I'll start another area, then start stealing my items from the first area, and then nothing's ever done. Okay. Oops. Just for an idea as a for a corner. We got this here. We got this as far back as we can go. And we can put this back here. This. Okay. Yeah, I probably should wrap up streaming, guys. I know you guys, the raid just came in just not too long ago. But I am a mama and my kids are wanting to come out. You're so creative. Holy moly. Thank you. I don't know. Sometimes I don't feel like that, but I don't know. It's just playing around. You gotta play it. Like, if you have an idea, play with it. And if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. And then, like, if I put flowers on top. Ooh. There we go. And that kind of. Ooh. I don't like this empty space, though. Ugh. The spacing in this makes me so happy compared to the spacing of items at Animal Crossing. I would never try to steal something like that. I'm stealing it. Do it, please. I need to lock those lamps first. Yes. Oh, I got that idea from somebody else. I can't remember who. But yeah, using the lighting to do like backlight stuff and things like that. It's so genius because it just like, I don't know. It adds something to it. But yeah, those, it's an that's a capital, capital chic table lamp. It's really great, especially since they're like kind of flat, to use for backlight stuff, because it's bright. Like, maybe I can do a couple little spots like this. My issue, though, is like not knowing when like too much is too much. Maybe on this side. If I can get closer. There we go. See, that's not too bad. If I can, I can get some other like plant type stuff to put on top. Yeah, that's like one of my other, like, why I love watching people play Pele, especially when they're decorating. Because it's like so easy to get inspired. There's so many items and it's so customizable of like what you can do with those items. That is just so, it's so fun. Okay. But yeah, I think this is a good spot to wrap up. I could honestly, I could keep going forever and ever, but I got kiddos. So I'll have to show you my plot sometime. Please. You'll think mine is too much compared to yours. Please. No. No, nothing's just too much. The more the better. Have a good rest of your night. You too. So good to see you, Floof. I really hope you're doing well. Yeah, let me change scenes. Let me get my this back up. I already know who we're gonna raid. We're gonna raid our friend Athena. And it's getting darker, so I need to turn my lights down. Maybe not that one. Okay. Yay! Okay. So we are going to be raiding our friend Athena. She started streaming Destiny. She's a mod and a friend of stream, but she's also playing Paleo right now. She might be doing the tower, which I've never done yet. So I need to do a tower stream. But I will be live again on Friday night doing some Animal Crossing. It's weird, but I want to keep Animal Crossing in the mix. I still love that game. And we will be doing a new island soon. And I'm really excited about that. But first things first, here's links to my socials. If you want to follow me on any of my socials or join the Discord to stay up to date with schedules and stuff like that, everything's included in that link. And then we have our raid messages. I can talk. I can't talk ever. So if you're a follower, you can use this first one that popped up. And then if you are subbed. Shit. So I guess everyone's using the follower one today. Like I said, I updated my emote prefix and I forgot to change it in my command. So grab the one, grab this one. Let's go say hi to Athena. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your night. Okay. Bye.